Hi everyone. Welcome back to a new video. Today I'm showing you a macro for the Strongest Battlegrounds. Do you want to do the Lee Twisted Combo in the Strongest Battlegrounds without any hassle? In this video, I'll show you a macro that executes this advanced technique quickly and precisely with just one key press. Forget about complicated timing and manual dashes. With this macro, you'll be able to pull off the perfect combo to dominate your matches. Now, to get started, open your preferred browser. Go to the link I'll leave in the description, click download and choose version 1.1. Once you've downloaded it, just run the program and install it. After doing all that, download the script, which I'll leave pinned in the comments, and run it. This macro is set up for a sensitivity of 1.0 in Roblox with 800 DPI. If your sensitivity is different, you can contact me on Discord, also in the comments, and I'll make a custom version for you. Now, how does the script work? When you press the E key, the macro performs a dash and a quick flick in a U-shape that brings you back to the exact spot where you started. I recommend that after doing the 4M1 clicks, you walk forward and then quickly press E for the best effect. Below, I'll show you an on-screen example so you can see how it looks in action. Thanks for watching the video. If you have any questions or want a custom version of the script, feel free to contact me on Discord. See you in the next tutorial.